tuning into the Risk Management Minute, where we'll make you a risk management superstar. You know what risk management is? Really? Do you know what risk management is? Because the overwhelming majority of people that I interact with on a weekly basis have absolutely no clue what it is that I do for a living. In fact, most people think I'm an insurance salesman. Well, insurance is certainly a component of every risk management program, but I can assure you there are five very distinct steps that any organization must take to have an effective risk management function. The first is risk identification. You have to identify your risks and exposures before you can do anything else with them. The second is risk analysis. Analyze the data, crunch it, twist it, turn it, and use it to benchmark so that you can make effective risk management decisions. Third is risk mitigation. Put programs in place to avoid risks at all possible costs. Fourth is risk transfer. What can you do contractually to transfer risk to another party from your organization? Is it a hold harmless agreement, certificate of insurance naming you as an additional insured, or a variety of others? And fifth and finally is risk financing, which is a fancy way of saying purchasing an insurance product. If you've done the other four steps, by the time you get to the purchase of an insurance product, it will be much less painful and much less expensive. Well, that's about all we have for this time. Thank you for tuning in, and we look forward to drilling down on these in future episodes and making you a risk management superstar. Make it a great day.
Now has come the day that I take the lead and I make you follow. Toast to champagne.